sit down and write. All that's gone by in my life, and the things I tried to do, both right and wrong. Now, I don't use no fancy words, I just tell it like it was. On the day that I sit down and write my song. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys.
Hey, let me hear that banjo ring. Let me hear that fiddle sing. Let me hear those guitars ringing out my song. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys.
Let me hear the banjo ring. Let me hear the fiddle sing. Let me hear that country music till I'm gone.
What a play.
Looking back down all the roads that I've traveled and I've known, and remembering all the dreams that have come and gone. As I'm standing here today, I'm just glad that I could say, in my life I stood up and sang my song. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys.
Let me hear the banjo ring. Let me hear the fiddles sing. Let me hear those guitars ringing out my song. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys.
Let me hear the banjo ring. Let me hear that fiddle sing. Let me hear that country music till I'm gone. Let me hear that country music, it's my song.
Thank you, hi everybody, welcome to the show. Hey, I'll tell you, I could write a song about all the great guests we got dropping by. It's Gill is here, Rita MacNeil, Ronnie McDowell, Mike Cody, and our special guest, Miss Emmylou. Someday I'll sit down and write all that's gone by in my life, and the things I tried to do, both right and wrong. I won't use no fancy words, I'll just tell it like it was, on the day that I'll sit down and write my song. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys.
Let me hear the banjo ring. Let me hear that fiddle sing. Let me hear those guitars ringing out my song. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys.
Let me hear the banjo ring. Let me hear that fiddle sing. Let me hear that country music till I'm gone. Let me hear that country music, it's my song.
I looked up, that was it. I knew what I wanted to do. Only I didn't have the eyes for it. So I made up my mind that if I couldn't fly them, I'd make them fly. We knew we were a part of something important, something special.
Requested country love songs from Quality Records. It's in stores now. to be our last show of this season, I just want to take the opportunity to thank all the folks here in our studio audience who have come down here each and every week and cheered us through our 25th year. We thank you. We should give you a round of applause. Thank you. Okay, y'all set to go back to work. With more applause, I want you to meet our first guest on tonight's show, a guy that's always got a great song. Ladies and gentlemen, here you go. Get ready to go to work. Here's Vince Gill right here.
Like a lost kid looking for home, you found what you wanted right in my arms. If you walk out on me, just leave your memory, just take my sympathy. You can't understand why it hurts so bad. If you walk out on me, just leave your memory. Just take my sympathy.
With a co-writer.
Yeah, a little girl I was trying to give a break in the music business, Roseanne Cash.
But she did a good job to help you out on that song. Yeah. Is that going to be included on your new album?
That's right. It just came out, and it's also got a duet with Reba McEntire on it, and Patti Loveless, Emmylou Harris, and Kathy Bailey, and Herb Peterson of the Desert Rose Band. I just loaded the deck.
Gee, I don't blame you. You work with a lot of gals there, don't you?
You bet.
Then you went through in Desert Rose.
That's right.
That's good. Well, listen, are you all set to help us out a little bit later in the concert section?
Be happy to.
Yeah, we'll have a lot of fun there. I want you to meet a couple that sing for us every week and do a fine job. Folks, here's Donna Leroy right here.
And he brings to you like my brother, the Red and I. Well, he told me if I try, I can fly for you. And I want to try for you, because I want to sing you a love song. I want to rock you in my arms all night long. I want to get to know you. I want to show you the peaceful feeling of my heart. Silver wings in a fiery sky, show the trail of my love, and I want to sing to you. Love is what I want to bring to you, and I want to sing to you, because I want to sing you a love song. I want to rock you in my arms all night long.
Hard to believe, here we are, the last show of the season.
And
we went
pretty
fast,
soon,
eh?
Yeah, it sure did. Pretty soon we'll be back out in the road, and we'll be traveling all across Canada, the United States, doing some more personal appearances. And if any of you folks happen to be in the towns that we're going to be, we sure hope that you'll stop around, say hi, pay us a visit. We'd love to see you. You know, one of the areas we're going to be traveling to is Eastern Canada.
Oh, good.
Beautiful and, country down there.
Love it.
Great country. And a lot of fine folks down there, and we'll be doing some personals around that area.
Great.
You know, there have been a lot of songs written in praise of the Maritimes and beautiful country. And here's one of the songs, and we hope that you enjoy it.
The sun was setting in the west. The birds were singing on every tree. All nature seemed inclined for rest. But still there was no rest for me. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast. Let your mountains dark and dreary be. Oh, when I'm far away on the briny ocean toss, will you ever heave a sigh and a wish for me?
I grieve to leave my native land. I grieve to leave my comrades all.
And my parents whom I held so dear. And the bonny, bonny laddies that I do adore.
Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast. Let your mountains dark and dreary be. For
folks, we appreciate it. You know, That special East Coast spirit has given this country a lot of great music and many fine performers. But there's no one that can say it better with a song than our next guest. Ladies and gentlemen, Rita MacNeil.
She moves on you slowly the first time you meet. There's just so much beauty the heart can believe. And you want to stay longer, and she's ever so pleased. You're one of the many who don't want to leave. So walk through her green fields, go down to the sea. The fortune in your eyes is more like a dream. She's called Nova Scotia, and she so makes you feel you've discovered a treasure no other has seen. It's hard to remember the places you've been, for once in her presence she's all that you see. And she cradles you softly like a warm, gentle breeze, and wins your heart over with a feeling of peace. So walk through her green fields, go down to the sea. Deep down inside her, some walk through her soul. And at night in her slumber, oh, the wind softly calls, and awakens her spirit that lives in us all. So walk through her green fields, for down the fortune in your eyes is more like a dream. She's called Nova Scotia, and she so makes you feel you've discovered a treasure no other has seen. So walk through her green fields, go down to the sea.
After these messages. 6 a.m. every morning, I get up and I drive into work. I need good basic transportation. Not for the roads, for the traffic. It's just got to get me from A to B. Although, a little performance.
At Passport, we know what you really want. The new Isuzu Impulse, Lotus Handling from under $16,000.
Traditional methods before you can create something new. That's what my father taught me years ago.
Now, from the trusted tradition of Hawes, new Hawes Supreme Furniture Polish.
And out of the old comes the best of the new.
After 60 years of furniture care expertise, new Hawes Supreme Furniture Polish to clean, shine, and protect.
Yes, I guess you could say this is the new tradition.
Hawes Supreme is ozone friendly.
We have to fight them this time with everything we have.
Hello, I'm Joyce Resin.
And I'm Ken Cathcart. Each week on The Best Years, we bring seniors and the issues together.
We also read your welcome letters, and we leave you with the last word of famous and not-so-famous Canadians.
Join us for The Best Years, Sundays on CBC Television.
The World Figure Skating Championships in Halifax on CBC.
Gordieva and Grinkov, the master pair, the ones to beat.
The Duchesneys, making ice dancing inspired, leaving audiences breathless. Will they dethrone the perennial Soviet champions? Japan's Midori Ito, how high can she jump and how often? And Kurt Browning
defends his title.
Join Tyler Cranston and Tracy Wilson at the championships. Starting Tuesday, brought to you in part by Petro-Canada.
On the Fifth Estate, and African nations fight for freedom.
The problem of Namibia is that the minority whites are the ones who own the land.
Tuesday, March 13th on the Fifth Estate. On Street Legal.
Dick?
Delgado goes undercover to crack a prostitution ring.
Now here's one.
A girl's life is at stake.
Answer me!
Then, Judgment Day for Olivia.
I don't want her as a partner.
Is she on her way out? March 16th on CBC Television.
To me, a very talented guy who has a unique way with a song. He was with us once before, and I'll tell you, it's nice to have him back. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Ronnie McDowell. Hello, Ronnie.
She's a little past 40, but a long way from over the hill. A little past 40, but she's sensational still. She's not getting older, just better at giving a thrill. She's a little past 40, but a long way from over the hill. She ain't lost nothing. Her blue eyes sparkle and shine. And there'll be no looking back, 'cause she ain't left a thing behind. And when she walks by, the young girls envy her style. And when she wants to, she can drive the young boys wild. She's a little past 40, but a long way from over the hill. A little past 40, but she's sensational still. She's not getting older, but just better at giving a thrill. She's a little past 40, but a long way from over the hill. Life begins at 40. Wasting time. She's got the world by the tail. She's still in her prime. She got her stuff together, all of her ducks in a row. She's feeling way too young to worry about the bit for all. She's a little past 40, but a long way from over the hill. A little past 40. She's sensational still, and she's not getting older, but just better at giving a thrill. She's a little past 40, but a long way from over the hill. She's a little past 40, but a long way from over the hill.
Thank you, sir.
That's your brand new record, isn't it?
That's my brand new record, and so far it's doing better than any record I've ever had.
Well, it's really good. It sounds good. You do a good job of it.
Thanks.
Listen, you've got an interesting video out in the market now.
Yes, I do. It's called American Music, and it's got cartoons in it, and I created these five cartoon characters, and they're cats.
Really?
They're called the Hillbilly Cats. It took me 6 months and 5,000 hand-painted frames. But it was well worth it because it's unique and it's different.
That's great. Did you study art? Or?
No, I didn't. I just, the first thing I drew was a big old red fire engine in the first grade. And I've been doing it ever since.
That seems about the same thing that I drew, too. But it, no one ever invited me to do a video on it. I don't know. I still got that at home.
Really?
Yeah, oh, it's a lot of fun. Listen, next time you come by, I want you to drop by and pay us a visit and bring some more songs with you.
I shall, and listen, thanks for the hospitality. You folks up here are wonderful.
My pleasure. It's always nice to have you on
thank
the show.
You,
we enjoy your work.
Thank
come
you.
Back and pay us a visit. Ronnie McDowell,
thank
folks. Thanks, Ronnie. Thank
ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet the leader of the problem, Mr. Red Snake, and the inventor of the inflatable guitar, right there. How you doing, Mr. Red?
Not too bad, Tom. Inflatable guitar, yes. Mm-hmm. I'll have you know I invented that a long time ago.
Did you really?
Yes. When I was young, I didn't have a wristwatch, and I used to be able to tell the time with that guitar.
Yeah? How's that?
Well, I used to be practicing in the middle of the night, and the guy next door, he opened his windows. He had fine time to be practicing that thing at 4 o'clock in the morning. Actually, there's only one drawback.
What's that?
It wasn't a drawback at first, but it only had one string.
Yeah?
A one-string guitar. An absolute first, a one-string guitar. But I found later that there was a drawback with
it. Why? What was the drawback?
We had to go like crazy to make a chord. So listen, how about doing this a song?
I think I'd better real
and
fast.
And I'll see you next season.
Oh, great, Red. Okay. Listen, have a real good summer off, and we'll see you next fall.
I'll try, my boy.
That's great. Red Shea, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Folks, we'd like to do a song off of our brand new album. We want to thank you very much for requesting it. Let's put love back to work.
Back to work to heal the pain and hurt. Let's build a fireside to keep our dreams alive. Now let's get back on the job and see life is all that it should be. Let's put love back to work and make it work for you. We might have to start all over to ever make it right. We've come too far together to quit without a fight. We both said things in anger, painful, unkind words. But we can save this union if we put love back. Now let's put love back to work to heal the pain and hurt. Let's build a fire inside to keep our dreams alive. Now let's get back on the job and see life is all that it should be. Let's put love back to work and make it work. Feelings we could share today. Love left lying idle, they'll surely slip away. Let's make a new commitment to put each other first. Let's put our hearts together and put love back to work. Now let's put love back to work. Heal the pain and hurt. Let's build a fire inside to keep our dreams alive. Now let's get back on the job and see Life is all that it should be. Let's put love back to work and make it work for you and me. Now let's get back on the job and see that life is all that it should be. Let's put love back to work and make it work for you and me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Right now, it's my pleasure to introduce to you one of the sweetest voices in country music. When this young lady sings, everybody pays attention. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Emmylou Harris right here.
You know, I know you're busy doing a lot of records and television, but what do you do in your spare time?
Well, in my spare time, I'm a homemaker, which I'm sure most of the ladies out there know that that's a lot of work. So,
it's
the best work in the world.
You're absolutely right. You know, I understand you got a new project coming up. You're going to be making some more records and some duets?
Well, yes, I'm going to do a regular album, but we're going to put out a compilation of past duets, but we're going to record a couple of new ones, one with Willie Nelson and one with the Desert Rose Band, and put out a package of things and, see what happens.
Well, we'll sure be looking forward to that. By the way, I have to say congratulations to you on the album that you did, the trio album, with Dolly and Linda and yourself. That was just a great album, right?
Super. I just sang just about everything off that album.
Y'all set to sing another song?
Oh, yeah. This is an old Lubin Brothers song, and it was my first hit. I still like it.
Well, I'll tell you, it's one of my favorites, too. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, here's Emmylou Harris.
Stay away from dream away. You are
It's out there. The sinus cold. Once it breaks in, you feel like it's locked itself inside your sinuses. You sneeze without loosening it, blow your nose without draining it. You feel pain and pressure in your sinus cavities. So try Dristan tablets. Dristan's special penetrating action reaches all 8 sinus cavities to help clear the misery of your sinus cold. Dristan tablets, for the cold misery that's locked in your sinuses.
This woman is at risk. In Quebec, she has a 1 in 4 chance of being sexually assaulted. Day or night, every woman is at risk. Living with fear. What can we do about it? A Newswatch forum on violence against women, Monday.
Tuesday on Man Alive, a Native community deals with sexual abuse.
Oh, hang on. Don't hold it back.
A Circle of Healing, Part 2, Tuesday on Man Alive.
Don't hold it back.
Full of woe. Thursday's child has far to go. Friday's child is loving in me. Now see the Golden Girls, 5 days a week.
Tuesdays, don't miss Danger Bay on CBC Television.
That's a very good idea.
For fun, adventure, and excitement.
Get up, Jerry! There's no place to go!
Danger Bay, Tuesday on CBC Television.
We'll be right back after these messages.
It slices, it dices, it julienne and fries. Oh, hurry into the...
Vicky is really back up in the downtown court. It is bumper to bumper.
Good afternoon. Welcome to Disc Drive from CBC Stereo. I'm Jürgen Garf.
Disc Drive, weekdays at 3 on CBC Stereo. It's radio without all the racket.
Kitchen, she's heating up the pot. We'll catch the old red rooster and we'll cook them nice and hot. Sweet potatoes, sliced tomatoes, corn on the cob. So get right out and come right in, we'll let the good times start. So hello everybody, get out and come right in. It's so good to see you, been wondering where you've been. We're gonna have a party for you and all your friends. So everybody ready now, we'll let the fun begin. Here comes Cousin Joe. Grandpa's feeling sprightly, he's just a rare indigo. I hear the fiddles playing, and there's that old banjo. So roll the rug back on the floor and let the good times roll. So hello everybody, get out and come right in. It's so good to see the band, wondering where you've been. We're gonna have a party for you and all your friends. So everybody ready now and let the fun begin. We've got company coming, we've got company coming. Let the fun begin.
Folks, we want to meet a young fellow all the way from Calgary. Since you're here, let's make a welcome. Here's Mark Holden right here. Come on, Mark.
Thank you. She feel blue. Don't she get tired of being true? If I lived a life, well, I'd change my ways and find a truer love to share my days. She's blue and lonely. She just can't sleep. She'll toss and turn. I know she weeps. She has a pure heart. He has no soul. She's true as diamonds, and his heart is cold. If I could love her and tell her so, but it must be something else she can't let go. She's blue and lonely. must get tired of running, chasing around, seeing that he ain't somewhere where he said he'd be found. Why, the last time he told her he'd be back in a while, my leader saw him leave a motel wearing a smile. Don't she get lonely? Don't she feel blue? Don't she get tired of being true?
I can't wait to get home. So squeeze yourself real good and tight. I'll be there before daylight. Oh, what you got? I'm a coming home to stay.
Oh, what you got? I'm a coming home, baby. Oh, what you got? And it don't mean anything.
Too long, lonely, a little too much grieving. When I get back, honey, this time I'm gonna stay.
Yeah. Well, we won't fuss, we won't fight. I'm like this, gonna be all right. Oh, what you got? I'm a coming home today.
Oh, what you got? I'm a coming home, baby. Oh, what you got? And I don't be living and thinking about you. God, I'm a coming home to stay.
A redhead from my hometown that loves to let her hair down. She tears my heart out when she starts to sing. She's from the right side of Red River. She's pretty as a picture, but don't you know she's this old cowboy's dream? Well, I come from Okie City, and some girls think I'm pretty, but they know I'm trying to steal their heart away. Well, my mama tried to warn me, son, don't move to California, but I'll be an Okie till my dying day. There's a dance we do in Oklahoma, a dance like you've never seen. Sit back and we're gonna show you how to do that Oklahoma swing. Hold each other on a sawdust floor. Oh, I love it when we're swaying to those sweet wind fiddles playing. Well, come on, girl, what are we waiting for? There's a dance we do in Oklahoma, a dance like you've never seen. Sit back and we're gonna show you how to do that Oklahoma swing. Swing.
somebody touched me
while I was singing.
Somebody touched me
while I was singing.
Somebody touched me. It must have been the hand of the Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody touched me. Must have been the hand of the Lord.
Well, while I was praying,
somebody touched me.
Quality Records presents internationally renowned The Red Army Chorus. Traveling the world, The Red Army Chorus has uplifted the hearts of many with their beautiful music and glamorous voices. Through this very special offer, you can enjoy the passionate music of this fabulous chorus. Not to mention the intriguing sounds of their harmonic voices. Magnificent men and women combine music and voice in one collection that will enhance any music library. Inspired by Russian folklore, this Red Army Chorus production is Russia's special tribute to North America. The Red Army Chorus. Now available on album, cassette, or compact disc. Stand by to order.
Visa, MasterCard, COD charges. Call 1-800-387-0186. Or save COD charges by sending $14.98 for album or cassette, or $19.98 for compact disc, plus $3.50 postage and handling to Red Army Chorus, P.O. Box 152, Saint-Laurent, Quebec. That's Red Army Chorus, P.O. Box 152, Saint-Laurent, Quebec. Call now. Operators are standing by. Remember, this offer can end without notice. So call 1-800-387-0186 now.
Folks, we'd like to close our show tonight with a reading that has a special meaning for us. We'd like to dedicate it to Al Cherney. It was battered and scarred, and the auctioneer thought it scarcely worth his while to try and sell an old violin. But he held it up with a smile. "What am I bid, good folks?" he cried. "Who'll start the bidding? $1, $1, and who'll make it two? $2, and who'll make it three? $3 once, $3 twice. It's going for three." But just then, from back of the room, a gray-haired old man came forward. He picked up the bow. He wiped the dust from the old violin. He tightened the loose strings. and he played a melody as pure and sweet as a caroling angel sings. The music played, and the auctioneer, with a voice that was quiet and low, said, "Now what am I bid for that old violin?" And he held it up with the bow. $1,000, and who'll make it two? $2,000, and who'll make it three? $3,000 once, $3,000 twice. "It's going and gone," cried he. Well, the people cheered, and some of them cried. They said, "We don't quite understand. What changed its worth?" And quickly came the reply, "Why, it was the touch of the master's hand." You know, many a man with life out of tune is battered and scarred with sin. He's auctioned cheap to a thoughtless crowd, much like that old violin. A mess of pottage, a glass of wine, a game, and he travels on. He's going once, he's going twice, he's going and he's almost gone. But the master comes, and the foolish crowd can never quite understand the worth of a soul and the change that's wrought by the touch of the master's hand. Well, we've come to the end of our last show of the season. We'd like to thank all of our guests: Emmylou Harris, Rita MacNeil, Vince Gill, Holly Dunn, Mark Koenig, and of course our studio audience. We'd also like to thank you at home for tuning us in each and every week. In the weeks to come, we'll be repeating some of our past shows, and we hope that you will...